All of us look for inspiration in our lives. For some, it could be a person, it could be a certain space, or it could even be a deity. Today is Guru Purnima, and we thought it's only appropriate that we start this venture with an ode to the Guru. Welcome to Minnamini. I'm sure that practitioners of art will agree with me when I say that the journey is more important than the destination. It is along this journey that I realize that Carnatic music is perceived in different ways by different people. Minnamini seeks to bring out this diversity in perception. For Guru Purnima today, we have a composition on Dakshinamurti. Dakshinamurti is a form of Shiva. As a guru, he is immersed in deep meditation. He is facing south. He quells our ignorance, destroys our doubt. But most importantly, he offers salvation as a path with a promise of deep fulfillment. We hope to present each episode in a way that will arouse your curiosity. Of course, we are going to have a lot of music and different musicians participating. But you can also expect to see some dance, some art, a bit of history and mythology, and much, much more. I think you're going to like it. So please do subscribe or follow us depending on the platform you're viewing on. And don't forget to tell your friends as well. A very happy Guru Purnima to all of you.
पटविटपि समीपे भूमिभागे निषण्णं भूमिभागे निषण्णं सकलमुनिजनानां ज्ञानदातारमारात् त्रिभुवनगुरुं ईशं ईशं त्रिभुवनगुरुं दक्षिणामूर्तिदेवं त्रिभुवनगुरुं ईशं जननमरणदुःखच्छेददक्षं दुःखच्छेददक्षं नमामि त्रिभुवनगुरुं ईशं नमामि
दासाते ज्ञान।